Humanitarian NATO is coming to help you fight. Humanitarian NATO will bomb your land tonight. Humanitarian NATO will help you to be free. Humanitarian NATO will arm you covertly. It bombed in Bosnia, it bombed in Serbia, and thousands of civilians cried. It bombed in Afghanistan, it bombed in Iraq, and thousands of civilians died. It bombed in Pakistan and used a lot of drones, and thousands of civilians died. It bombed in Libya and sent its secret teams, and thousands of civilians cried. Humanitarian NATO is coming to help you fight. Humanitarian NATO will bomb your land tonight. Humanitarian NATO will help you to be free. Humanitarian NATO will arm you covertly. It funds some NGOs and arms some dissidents in countries it hopes to recolonize. It declares a no-fly zone on behalf of big oil, then bombs TV stations to hide its crimes. It wants to change regimes in those countries whose leaders won't bow down to Uncle Sam. To punish its rebellious former colonies, it bombs for UK, Italy, and France. Humanitarian NATO is coming to help you fight. Humanitarian NATO will bomb your land tonight. Humanitarian NATO will help you to be free. Humanitarian NATO will arm you covertly. Who gave NATO the right to attack and to wage war offensively? Aggression is even if it's masked as being done for humanity. So if it bombs Syria, or if it bombs Iran, and thousands of civilians die, and if it bombs Cuba and Venezuela, remember that NATO likes to lie. Man.